Hello and welcome. My name is Carsten Lützen. I'm a Scrum Master and Agile Coach. Today I will show some different ways of drawing body and arms. Last time I showed how to draw faces, and this time we will continue with body and arms. If you like these videos, please subscribe and share. That would be awesome. And if you have any comments or questions, just write a comment or write me a message. That would also be quite nice. When we're facilitating, we can draw body and arms in many different ways. One of the classic ways are these star people. And they are drawn like this. I am not going to spend much time on these, just to show you that they exist, and they're also easy to manipulate, so to say, if we want it a person to point at something, we can do like that. I like another type of drawing persons more, and the basic is if we have a head and then we draw a body. Two legs, we do that with the three lines, and then we draw some shoes or feet, and that's actually it. We can draw arms, and the easiest arm to draw are just like this and like this. Then of course we can, and that gives me, I like these more than I like star people. There's nothing wrong with star people, I just find these ones are easier for me to draw when I'm in a hurry. We can also expand on this a bit, and we could do that, for instance, if we want to draw a person that is pointing towards something, then again, draw the face, and then I can do an arm like this, or I can make it a bit more and do like this, and then add the hand. This one is a bit obese, sorry, and then like this, and then again, the legs. Sometimes I also do like this, just because I like to do it. And then we can also draw a different type of hand. I know some people are really good at making hands with fingers and stuff. I've not yet reached that level. So another way of drawing hands is the claw or the glove. So if we have a hand, then we just, or an arm, then we just do a hand like this, and then we can draw the other hand down here, like this. And then let's say that we want to draw a figure that does like this. So we have the hand in front, that means we need to draw the hand and the arm before the body, and it's quite important to realize these levels, because otherwise we'll have some lines that cross. I always start out by drawing the head, so as we are drawing something, a person that is happy, I just do like this, and then we need the hand, and the thumbs up, we need a bit more like that, and then we are going to attach, so to say, the arm, like this. And like that. And then we can draw the other arm and hand like this. And then again, if we want, some legs and some shoes. Last thing to try to show these ones again is, let's say that we want somebody that is super happy. We can then draw like this. Then, because it's just one layer, so to say, we make two arms. And we can do like this, for instance, for the victory. And then like that. And then some legs. All of these stand like upright like this, but we can also have like somebody that's feeling down or depressed. And again, I start out with the head. And then because we are looking in another direction and not just straight, we can do like this and then kind of tilt the body and the arm as well also. Like that. So that's probably not the happiest person here. But that is different ways of using this type of a body when we are drawing. And then just a small tip. Remember to put them in some kind of context. People want, they need to belong to somewhere. So just something like that, or giving them something to stand on, that can sometimes help. But as I said, comments, questions, ideas and feedback is more than welcome. And now I'm going to speed up the rest of the video while I put on some colors. Have a super awesome day.